Hello, people, ladles and jelly spoons. It is Monday the 10th of August. Yes, I still know the date. It's unlikely it will... I will keep knowing what the date is, but I know the date nonetheless. 2 days on the trot. Get something I want to show you. Vlog is a bit earlier today because I am so tired. I'm so tired after yesterday. I have a day of teaching, unexpected gap. So I thought I would film my vlog earlier rather than later. Because as the day wears on, I'm less likely to make sense. So after my convention yesterday, which finished about 3:30 for me, had some time out and then had a quiz night, which was great fun with my Fulongly based friends. And I think we had a quiz and then we stayed chatting for about 45 minutes. So I think the quiz started at 7 and I think we finally finished about 9:45, something like that. But it was just wonderful. So some of Kathy's questions, and I'm not going to tell you the answer, she had 10 questions, 3 sets of 10, well, 4 sets of 10. One was... Is it a cheese or a service station? So 10 names, are they cheeses or service stations? So for example, one that probably most people, at least Northwest people, would know, Knutsford. Is it a cheese or a service station? And then there was a set of which word comes before or after. So for example, which word comes before or after film struck gazer. Then there's a set of 10 questions, biscuits or snack bars from the clues, and they were rather obscure clues. Frozen diamonds, which biscuit or snack bar? And then there was which F first mass produced chocolate bars, which W, which whatever it was. Some really hard questions in there, and apparently mine were quite hard as well. Sorry, but they were great fun. So that was really good fun. But yeah, just shattered after having to use all my words today. Had a nice little surprise in the post. Meet Ollie the owl, who even has a little tail. So Jude made Ollie for me. Isn't he cute? She's not made one before. So thank you, Jude. He's absolutely gorgeous. He's all the way from the Isle of Skye. So he's travelled nearly 500 miles to get to his new home with me. So thank you, Jude. He's lovely. So little Ollie the owl is now... I love owls. Anyone that knows me knows that I love owls. Love woodland creatures. Owls, foxes in particular. Love foxes. Yeah, so that was a nice surprise. I think that was, obviously it's fairly early for me, so there's nothing else that's happened. Today's piece is ABBA. And quite topical, I thought. It's money, money, money. Isn't it funny? In a rich man's world. I think most of us are probably... struggling a little somewhat in the circumstances we find ourselves in. So I thought it was a good time to play it, really. So here is Money, Money, Money. Sing along if you know the words. Thank you. was expecting something different there for a second. Hence the late entry back. But never mind. Very topical, I think, for a lot of us. Money, money, money. Or the lack thereof. Start your day off with a bit of ABBA. So hopefully it won't take a million years to upload today. Apparently it uploaded fairly straightforwardly yesterday. So all being well, it will do the same again. And I'm going to now go and get a cup of tea or something before I start teaching again in about 20 minutes. So enjoy the rest of your day, people. Please take care. Please be sensible. Try and socially distance where possible, especially if you have to go out to work or to shops or whatever. Because there are a lot of crazy people out there who don't seem to realise there's still a pandemic. So be sensible, be safe. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.